growing demand for power in AI applications has created a need for power conversion solutions that are both highly efficient and compact. To support the development of next-generation data center infrastructure, power supplies must deliver high efficiency and high power density. This requires new parameters for the whole power conversion chain. The AC-DC, IBC, and VRM stages must be capable of providing high power to the data processing hardware, GPUs for example, while retaining a relatively small form factor when compared with past requirements. The REF-8KW HFHD PSU reference design from Infineon will demonstrate a viable approach for achieving higher power density and efficiency in the AC-DC power conversion stage compared to current state-of-the-art solutions. To achieve the required power density target, a 500 kHz LLC switching frequency enabled with GaN and a baby boost circuit for the hold-up time requirements have been used. The unit uses CoolMOS, CoolSiC, CoolGaN, and OptiMOS technologies from Infineon. The unit is capable of delivering 8 kilowatt output power with dimensions of 40 by 73.5 by 450 millimeters, resulting in a power density of 100 watts per inch cubed. It is capable of peak efficiency of 97.5 and full load efficiency of 96.5 at 230 volts AC input. The AC input voltage range is 180 to 277. Additionally, the 20 millisecond holdup time requirements at 100% of output load has also been satisfied. In this picture, a simplified schematic of the REF-8KW HFHD PSU is shown. The power supply unit utilizes traditional topology blocks for ease of implementation. The first AC-DC conversion stage is a two-phase interleap bridgeless totem pole PFC converter. This stage rectifies the AC input to 405 volts DC and provides power factor correction functionality and current total harmonic distortion, or ITHD, functionalities. The second DC-DC conversion stage is a full bridge primary, full bridge secondary, resonant LLC DC-DC converter. It provides galvanic reinforced isolation, regulates the output voltage to 50 volts DC nominal, and rejects the double line frequency ripple present on the bulk voltage. An auxiliary power circuit for inrush, rerush, and holdup time extension is connected between the first AC-DC PFC and the second DC-DC conversion stage. This stage enables 20 millisecond holdup time and controls inrush and rerush currents during line cycle dropout events. Here, the top and the bottom view of the power supply unit are reported. The picture also shows how the functional blocks are placed on the main board, the daughter card approach for the PFC power card, and the LLC power primary cards, and the transformer of the DC-DC converter. The measured efficiency on the left and losses on the right of the complete power supply unit are shown at different AC line voltages. 277 volts AC, 230 volts AC, and 180 volts AC. Fan power consumption is included in this measurement. All the efficiency and losses measurements are taken on the whole power supply unit enclosed in its metal chassis. For 230 volts AC, the efficiency is peaking to 97.5% at around 50% of the rated load, and is 96.5% at full load, while 277 volts AC is 97.7% peak at 50% of the load and 68.8% at full load. Losses are also reported in all three cases. The images show power factor left and total input current harmonic distortion, ITHD, on the right, measured at 230 volts AC and 185 volts AC line voltage. The power factor and the total harmonic distortion of the OCP standard are also reported in the plot for reference. Also, in this case, the ITHD and PF measurements have been performed on the full PSU operating in steady state conditions. The PF at nominal voltage is above 0.95, below 20% of the rated load, while above 20% of the load is greater than 0.98 and is also greater than 0.99 above 30%. Regarding the total harmonic distortion, at 230 volts AC and light load, which is less than 10%, the THD is around 10% and keeps steady below 8% from 10 to 20% of the load, and below 5% for loads greater than 30%. The REF 8KWH FHD PSU reference design from Infineon exemplifies the cutting-edge advancements in power supply technology necessary to meet the increasing demands of modern AI applications. Thank you for joining us in exploring this innovative design. For further details and inquiries, please visit the Infineon website.